With a dry erase marker, mark two dots on the back of your patient's ankle. The more proximal one should be marked at the superior portion of the posterior calcaneus, and the distal dot is to create a midline for the movable arm of the goni. Now line your goni up with the ankle by placing the axis at the proximal dot, the stationary arm at the midline of the patient's leg, and the movable arm aligned with the distal dot.